people say that Detroit has seen its best days too. Don't you believe them? Just like the people at Chrysler, Detroiters have guts and a willingness to work to make this city's future even greater than its past. I guarantee you won't find a better place to do business.
Recognized a long time ago that if we are to prosper in the future, government and business cannot afford to look upon each other as adversaries. Therefore, as mayor, I've made my commitment to bring the private sector, business and labor, into a partnership with government.
Major developer of real estate on a national level. In the case of this particular project, we chose to develop a building in the city of Detroit, and we did so for a number of reasons. First of all, of course, we reviewed the normal economic considerations if you wouldn't undertake any major project. But then the catalyst that really got us going on this specific building in Detroit was the fact that we felt we could create a true partnership with the city. And the city had the talent and the skill and willingness to really carry forth their end of that bargain.
お届けします。